We always said we were going to make this our full time. It was always our intention. Cool. We wanted, you know, we were working hard enough. And I'm talking like we worked 2 full-time jobs. We did not side anything. We literally worked from 9 to 5 and then 5 to like probably 3-4 in the morning most nights. Yeah, consistently for a few years. So it took a long time. Again, side hustling is like not the right word for us. We were sleep deprived and extremely cranky.
You were
all the time,
basically doing 2 full-time jobs, really. Each.
We were definitely. Yeah. And when the pandemic hit, luckily we became very relevant to a lot of consumers. So we had a spike, which enabled us to really have the conversation of, okay, when are we going to do this?